Hi guys, this is Fifth Channel True Reviews with Jane Smith, and today we're going to take a look at TIQETS. We'll understand exactly how to cooperate with the TIQETS, find out all the positive and negative sides of the service, and find out if you can trust it and make payments for it. Watch our video till the end so you won't miss many interesting things. Do not forget to subscribe to our channel and leave your comments below. So let's start.
TIQETS service has been running since 2014, an online service and mobile app that allows you to visit cultural attractions in different cities around the world. All you need is a mobile device and internet access to choose the place you want to see, the time you want to visit, and to book tickets. You can pay for the tickets with a bank card or e-wallet. The ticket booking service has discounts for students and great deals for partners. Everything seems quite profitable and convenient.
Service TIQETS has been working for a long time, and during this time its capabilities have taken advantage of the huge number of customers who have left their reviews on the internet. The reviews are many and mostly positive.
For example, a user on Trustpilot.com under the nickname Margot Jones wrote the following: "I'm 77 years old, but I often have problems with ordering tickets over the internet. Not with TIQETS. When I recently ordered tickets to a museum, the instructions were clear and the procedure was simple. It was nice to know that if I had a problem, I could get an immediate response. I even learned how to put tickets on my cell phone, which came in handy when I left the printed ticket at home. My only complaint is that more organizations are not using TIQETS." Lindy was also pleased with the collaboration. "TIQETS was so simple and seamless. My daughter just booked our event for me while I was driving. The fact that she didn't have to ask me how shows how easy it is to use. When we got to the event, I just picked up the tickets on my phone and it was all set up. No extra lines."
TIQETS online reservation service helps you not just buy discounted tickets from the comfort of your own home, but also save yourself time.
You don't have to stand in lines and get an e-ticket instantly through TIQETS. You also don't have to print out tickets to use them. All you have to do is present the voucher through your smartphone and you're all set. They also can skip the queue in selected destinations, allowing you to go on and enjoy your trip without waiting in line. Using such a service is very convenient. It is specifically designed for mobile devices, not only to have your assistant and cultural sightseeing guide with you at all times, but also to avoid wasting time at the checkout line. Like most apps available online, TIQETS is pretty easy to use. It's a four-step process. Visit TIQETS.com and select your destination. Order tickets to museums, attractions, and entertainment. Get your ticket via email, SMS, or app. Show your tickets on your smartphone at the venue and you are there.
When you download the company's mobile app, you register your account through it.
At TIQETS.com, to register, you need to click on the Sign In button in the upper right corner. You can confirm your account via social networks or email. The registration procedure does not take more than 5-10 minutes. Your account on TIQETS.com and in the mobile app stores all personal data, booking history, and ticket purchase history. Save data will help speed up the booking process, and you won't need to re-enter data each time. The company's mobile app is your navigator to see the attractions and your assistant for booking and buying tickets. Using the app, you can see a map of the city with the nearest museums and attractions, as well as choose the place you want to visit. The TIQETS application has an intuitive interface and is quite easy to work with, especially since it works even without the internet. The application is available for download in App Store and Google Play, and you can leave your phone number in a special field at TIQETS.com and you will be sent a download link by SMS.
To buy tickets through the company's service, you need to select the place you want to visit and see the dates.
You can make a reservation by following the system's instructions. When booking, you can read the rules for many attractions. How to book museum tickets. After you have chosen everything, indicated the time, date, and other information, you will only have to buy tickets. You can pay by bank card or with a web wallet. Seasonal discounts are possible at the service, depending on the offers offered by partner museums. You don't buy tickets from the service, but from the museum, and the refund policy depends on the place of of interest, but the refund in any case will go through the service and will be charged a fee of up to 8% of the value. The website TIQETS.com was created for booking and selling tickets. With its help, you can learn more about the attractions, the conditions of partnership with the service, and more. Also, you can learn about cultural news from the blog, which is maintained by the company.
You pay for tickets via the service website or mobile app with your bank card or web wallet.
TIQETS currently supports Visa, MasterCard, Carter Bancard, Carter C, iDeal, PayPal, Instant Bank Transfer, Alipay. The TIQETS website is available in several languages, and payment methods may vary from country to country. If you cannot find your preferred method, you can check the website language to see other options available. Once the payment has gone through, you receive a confirmation to the email address you provided when you registered. The ticket is saved in your mobile app, and you can show it even if you don't have the internet. If you need an invoice, TIQETS can also provide you with one. Just contact customer service to request one.
In addition to the referral program, the company gives ticket bonuses to those who sign up for newsletters.
The company also has a promotion, Bring a Friend. If you share a link to the website of the service, you can get a 10% discount on the next ticket. TIQETS has its referral program. You register on TIQETS.com as a partner, set up a code widget received from the company for your website or blog, and then start getting profits for every customer who buys a ticket by clicking through from your website. In addition to the conversion code, you can set up a widget to check the availability of tickets for selected dates.
Unfortunately, the app does not currently support booking for large groups.
Some venues limit the number of their attendees, so there is a chance that ordering a large number of tickets won't go through the box office. It's possible to make multiple reservations through the app, however, this is not recommended, as this practice is usually disapproved by partner establishments and can lead to denial of entry. It's better to stay safe and not to do it. It could cost you dearly.
The TIQETS.com service site is protected by a web security certificate to keep all user data safe and financial transactions secure.
TIQETS is a company registered in Amsterdam with a strict privacy policy. While they collect, process, and store your data for future use, content customization, and customer support, TIQETS strive to protect your data from unauthorized use, modification, publication, or deletion. They are also very transparent about how they may use your data, with their privacy policy easily accessible through their website. Regarding payment processing, TIQETS cooperates with Adyen BV, one of the leading payment systems in the world, which handles everything for every transaction. TIQETS do not have access to credit card numbers or other financial information of its customers. Adyen BV also processes payments for leading companies such as Facebook, KLM, Uber, and Vodafone. The company's support team is available 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. You can contact them through the mobile app, by email, or through the Help on the Site section. Also, there you can read the answers to most questions, start a chat with a consultant, or get the phone number for contact via WhatsApp.
Refunds for unused tickets purchased through TIQETS will be used on an individual basis.
Usually, refunds are handled depending on the policy of the venue in question. In the case of refunds, TIQETS will request a cancellation fee of 8% of the total order amount to cover processing and handling costs. For unused tickets that are cancelled after they have expired, unfortunately, no refunds will be given, regardless of venue policy. For many attractions, your ticket is valid for a specific period.
TIQETS online reservation service helps you not just buy discounted tickets from the comfort of your own home, but also save your time. Many of the world's museums have long provided separate terms for those who buy tickets online and come with a code or printout. So guys, thank you for your attention. I hope that you liked this review. If you still have any questions, please ask them in our comment section below this video. I wish you a great day and hope to see you again on our channel. Bye!